It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls. You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante, son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please accept it.
Invitation, huh? Party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Woohoo! Come on, man.
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party! Guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet! You're gonna pay for that.
Blast off!
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go? No doubt, you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil?
I come.
Well, doesn't it excite you? The Temenegru has revived. The Great One, who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concern. Did he have it?
Of course. He's taking good care of it. After all, it is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Thank you. Blast off!
Who knows? I'm not even sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation? This just keeps getting better and better.